Good evening, traders. This is Taylor, aka the trading analyst, and we're going to take a look at the AKAM chart, the AKAM chart, and just a couple of levels I wanted to point out to you. We've got some resistance right here at the 75 level or so. It's about the that's about the 75 level right there, this line. And as you can see, it had some trouble breaking through it. And eventually it did, and now we're just on the retest, and a test against this 75 level is a great place to get short. Next support is in the 72 range, and then about the 70 range or just below it is the next support. We've got some volume pockets down below, so if it breaks this 70 support, it's definitely coming down to this 65, 64 level or so. Just look out for those levels as you move forward trading AKAM. Hopefully you learned a thing or two from this video. Join us in the free chat room tomorrow at thetradinganalyst.com. It's just a community of traders trying to help each other out and best navigate the market. We'll see you in there tomorrow.